entire game is nothing but like the dream he puts you in, and he's just like, my office is going to scare you. Just keeps adding stuff.
It was just a prank, Han.
I know that's not what it is. I'm just saying.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Manhattan, Washington.
I think it was in March.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Oh, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom.
Just recap.
Butterfly.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it!
Mike,
so
why don't you check out the guest
cast? That's gonna be like, either you tell someone the truth, or you have to lie to him. And if we choose to lie to him, then he's gonna be like,
oh, what happened to Honesty?
What job name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
I forgot all about that.
Haunted.
To communicate with the spirit world, you must free your
8 hours
of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating.
Yeah, the spirit world is a lot like a Ouija board.
That doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens.
Word.
Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our leader?
Let's be serious.
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute. Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Oh, shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Who needs to help?
Who are you?
It's probably one of the dead sisters.
Here it goes.
Okay, S. Well, maybe it's the girl.
S-T.
Sister.
R.
Sister.
Yep.
Sister?
Her sister.
Who do you think
come on,
that
is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
She was Hannah's friend, correct?
Hannah is the one that would die either way.
So Hannah's the one that was already out in the snow. So Beth wanted to help Hannah. So
I'd go with Hannah. Because Hannah was going to die either way. Watch.
I'd go with Beth because Beth was trying to help Hannah. She went after her, remember?
I guess. But then again, Hannah was the one that was going to die either way. So
I think she was Hannah's friend, though.
Yeah.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you?
Yes.
Oh, God.
Yep.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No. Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh?
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think.
What happened to you? I'm sorry. Yeah.
Hannah, we miss you, and we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us what happened?
Fell.
B.
Bear.
Beth.
Beth.
No.
R?
Betrayal.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
Yeah.
What does she mean?
It's still going.
Oh, God. K. I. L. L. E. D. No.
Kill.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, We need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am so sorry.
Yeah, so they played the prank on her that Michael was liking her.
It's the only way to know.
He's like, come tomorrow. And Josh has passed out.
Who killed you? How did you die?
Who killed you?
Okay. Who killed you? Hannah, who was it?
Michael.
L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library?
E? R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Holy shit. Chris?
The controller just started vibrating.
This is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Look, it's him. Because he left. Killers leave the rooms. By themselves.
I don't blame him.
I still think that's too obvious.
The pointer flew right off the
table. It seemed like they're making this like a smart game.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Now back to my crew.
Jess!
Good, I don't have to finish this one.
Oh, this isn't even me.
Yes, it is. You haven't played anybody yet, really, have you?
Not really.
You can play, yeah.
I'm good.
I don't like how far of a distance it is between the damn
That's what I'm saying. Oh, no. Okay.
Yes?
Check out that old tractor truck yes. thing. Nothing? Okay.
Oh, well,
no, you have to get the window to the wall. Uh-oh. Damn pop. Oh, what's that? I knew this was gonna happen.
Whoa! Christ!
Where did the freaking mask come from?
That's what I'm seeing
in there.
It scared the blue out of my jeans. How is that?
Where did that even come from?
What the crap?
Check it out again.
Jess, where did you go? This is.
Okay. Somebody
not funny.
Set that up. That's geek. Okie dokie.
I knew it was gonna be like a bird, or like, I thought it was gonna be like an animal was gonna be trapped and it's gonna jump out like the freaking honey badger.
I saw the box.
Jessica. Ooh. Oh, come on. I totally thought it was. Oh!
Oh my god.
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait, you had to see this. You
I'm not seeing it. No. No. You recorded that? I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, didn't scare you.
If you send that to anybody,
what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little lady-like scream, Michael. Guess you never really know
punch
someone
him into the face.
Hands off of him.
I'd go witty because he's like,
gotta try hard.
Or
it could be good to get her to stop so she stopped playing pranks
so
you can do something for real.
It's like you have to try harder.
A challenge.
Oh,
no, see?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're distracted because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
That has to be supernatural, but that's not like night vision or like thermal vision. That's some like supernatural vision. Oh, another one of totems. So, the last two haven't come true so far yet, so we have to... Okay, something with the water well.
Her climbing over a log. She was like, that was her.
It says a guidance totem. It was not her.
Oh, it wasn't?
I don't know. Right here.
Yeah, guidance, the new one, okay.
Because, like, look. That person looks like they're wearing something like
played again?
A red
they're
shirt.
Wearing boots though.
Looks like they're in red.
That's what I thought is they looked like they were in red. I don't know. Who the hell's wearing red?
So I might put on red later. So that's not like a death that's a guidance, so that could be.
Wow.
It's
kinda like a real winter wonderland out here.
Girl, no,
as a nice little.
Yeah.
I thought that was like a opening in the railing, but it wasn't, just like a little piece of bar. So these people, like, we took the long way back. We could just walk, you know, right back up the hill.
Was it someone screaming?
I'm guessing.
Probably just
a squirrel? Squirrel? Yeah, it was a squirrel making that noise, dude.
Freak town. What?
Oh, damn wolf.
That's a
hello?
Probably a squirrel.
Someone there?
Don't.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
That's a damn wolf. Oh, dear.
Did I just four?
The scariest deer noise.
You know, you're the best camera angle. You can't like look around and shit.
Yeah.
There was something there.
Right.
Yeah, like you said, black. Oh no, it's just a cat. It's just like a tree thing.
Shit.
I love it.
Yeah, let's go in the creepy cabin.
Well, is this the cabin where we're gonna like, have sex?
I guess so.
There's can't be.
Investigation stuff. Oh look, it's the My Bloody Valentine mask.
Let me see what this clue is.
Old mask. Inspect.
Mining gas mask. The name inside.
Billy Bates.
Says it belonged to a miner called Billy Bates.
Shit. I think Billy Bates is the name of the arson on that wanted poster. Do you have the arson poster somewhere? As a clue? Keep scroll, like, go, like, R1 over. Again. Yeah, click on that.
It's Victor Milgram.
Okay.
Check the rest of them, make sure there's nothing. I mean, there's the janitor. Arson. Ex-janitor.
Scroll down.
Victor Milgram.
Okay, no.
Okay, so this.
So we've actually missed some clues.
Yeah, we've missed some totems as well.
Yeah.
That could just happen. Just wait.
Yeah, I guess.
Go.
Well, yeah.
Find different stuff.
I would
not
just
check out.
I would just show her. Yeah.
Because we're trying to prank her. Whatever.
Yeah, she's gonna be gone and trying to scare again.
Yep. We challenge.
Okay. Oh, no, there she is.
Why?
It's so weird, right?
It creeps me out.
How do you like it? Oh my god.
Mike, stop!
You're lost.
I thought I was gonna put it in his pocket. See if there's anything else in there. I think I'll see another shiny.
Let's see, anything else?
Maybe not.
Some fucking books could get killed.
Bunch of chains.
Two chains.
How freaking far away are from the cabin, Jesus.
I don't recall walking this far.
No, we took like a damn long ass way.
We walked several miles away in the blizzard.
That deer has gotta have like freaking lion teeth or something. There's no way it's making that roar noise.
That's one of them Calradian deers. Like, is it?
That's wolves attacking it.
Yeah. Yep, look. Aw, shit.
You gonna have to run. I'm probably gonna jump.
Here comes the wolf.
Oh, hell.
Damn. It's horrible.
Why are you... How do you not know what just did that to it?
comes. Kill it. Kill it.
Yeah, kill it. Get out of here. Comforting it, like.
Hey, bud. Hey.
Well, I don't know. Yeah, what the hell are you gonna do to kill it?
I'm
gonna make
this
quick for
you.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Okay. Okay. Right.
I can't watch this.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna go bad. Okay. Oh, Jesus!
Mike, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up!
Oh, shit. Oh,
my God! What the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a freak! Over here! Over here! Mike, get over here!
It's a vampire!
It's gonna be there! Oh, this fucking hollow path. Oh, this hollow path. Well, this right here is what you were climbing before, remember? That little, we've never been over here. I'm saying we would show you climbing something in that,
idea of water wheel.
Yeah, that would be, that water wheel.
And there was only one person.
Hey, what's that? Yeah, that was a different one. Oh, you better get a bitch. Help her.
Come on, we gotta go!
I am!
Mike,
get the key! Get it open! Oh my God! That was close. What?
He just rips the deer's head off.
I didn't under control. Hold time.
Bullshit.
No,
is that the same cabin or is it a different one?
That's a different cabin. That's not the one they were.
Well, because this—I think this is the one they told him to go to get a loan.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah. Yeah. It's
was
not
it
the same
there?
One.
Yeah. Crazy
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey,
bears aren't
barking in.
Crazy fast speed and deer attack.
Sure bears don't know how to open.
Sounds doors. More like a wolf.
I've seen them open car doors.
What?
Do it?
Where?
On the internet.
Huh?
Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
If they run into a hard
bear, could just freaking sit on. Yeah.
There's plenty of windows that come crashing
I'm
through,
I'm almost
too.
Feeling relaxed again. Almost.
Good going to the window.
Typical.
Why would you even want to go?
Shelley, I was promised, Mike.
To this abandoned cabin to bang. When you can just, there's plenty of rooms in the
Yeah, I was about to say, it was a hotel with rooms.
Michael, I am a lady,
Maybe she's
and
a screamer.
Lady needs a proper romantic
Maybe he's
setting.
A screamer.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty. Just wear it on a fancy chair.
Mike. Fire. And mood lighting.
Yes.
Maybe she's the one that gets burned up.
No, because it'll
Isn't there fur? There's fur on her jacket.
She's gonna run away spontaneously and buzz.
You gotta make sure. Well, I mean, you're supposed to light a fire, so she's sitting kind of in front of it. Oh, there's
nice.
An option to throw wood on her. Don't
lighten up the mood a little.
That's not gonna work, obviously, but.
Oh!
Yeah.
Hey, why are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
Oh,
there's
I
a picture.
It's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
Isn't that...
You've got faulty wiring.
Hannah?
It's got the butterfly tattoo.
Oh, wait, that's the older sister.
Yeah, it's Hannah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
2013. What's in here? Oh.
I'm waiting. Brace! Holy freaking crap.
What the fuck?
Get off.
Hold on, man. He's a little bit. He literally gets scared of everything.
What do you think was in there, Mike? Come on.
Hold up, man. There was something in there, though.
No. How about that book on the account?
Yep, there's some. Probably a diary.
That's the Karma Sutra.
Yeah. Flip, so can you turn it like to the back, or is that it?
How much longer is it gonna take you?
Oh no.
Oh hell yeah! This guy's more inventive. Oh, I'm not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of gameplay.
Keep flipping the pages.
I'm trying.
Oh, I guess that's the only two pages.
It's not gonna get him anywhere.
Huh.
I would say anywhere.
I would look at more than two pages. I'll go take them.
Hey, take the book with you. Yeah. So hey, while I'm making a fire, I think it was
some ideas.
She
was reading earlier.
Yeah. You like books?
Oh shit.
What'd she say?
Some other asshole.
No, she said. If you would hurry up, my tongue could be stuck to your flagpole.
Oh, this is somebody asshole. Alright, get that.
You can look at the fireplace too. Oh.
Was it her fire when she dropped?
Shit. Yeah, Mike!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone! He's gone, okay?
Jess, slow down.
Her
what
phone.
Is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
No. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh, well.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Jesus. Damn.
Okay. I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine.
It's not like you have any service anyways.
Matchbox?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Matchbox
Nookie. Nookie. Just gonna fire up some Nookie.
You've been dying these outlines.
I think the I thought I saw a shiny by the wall. Yeah, there's a shiny over there.
That's like a
looks like a gun or
gun,
something.
Yeah, that's right.
Like to the right.
In between the windows.
Yeah, right there. Yeah, it's a gun.
Yes. Oh,
kind of a rifle.
Is it a fire?
No.
Probably no bullets.
Check
show
out
her.
This gun. Don't shoot.
Show yeah. Don't
scare her.
If you scare her, they'd probably be like,
"Oh, put your hand." Boom. Oh no.
Yeah.
Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Don't put your finger on the damn trigger.
I'm not understanding what we have together.
You say I really don't understand what we have together.
I guess that's it for Investigación.
I have one of those lamps.
Ah, I guess I'll take care of the movie.
Battery's still working on the damn thing? Shit. Here comes the explosion.
I don't know if this is enough blood. I'm okay with this.
Only one match.
That's what you said.
What?
Huh?
Man one.
What the? Hold up. I've never tried. Never when I've tried a lot of fires, it instantly lit
no,
up like that.
Alright, my lady. What comes next?
I think. I wish we had some booze.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know, I'm kind of just not feeling it yet.
Seduce?
Where
you
just get the gun?
Option.
Yeah.
You
take
the
gun.
Like, do it with me!
Did you think that would work?
I always had it before.
Threaten.
Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
Oh my god.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us.
The bear might
don't
see.
Don't like it.
Yeah, really. It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, he's watching.
Shutter
it is watching.
That's gotta be an animal.
Why? Why do you think it's gotta be an animal?
Like, that's not night vision or thermal vision. That's, like, animal vision.
Animals see black and white.
Yeah.
How do you?
Dogs do.
Why
that's
not?
What the scientists people tell me.
How about that little window?
Yeah, exactly.
I'm sorry. I think
I'll just take my dick out and snipe it.
Mm-hmm.
And say, if you don't
want to
suck it, you go outside
and
freeze.
Or would you get the gun?
Look,
what up?
I act all super confident and like a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
Super reassuring.
Fuck it.
You've got to be kidding.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh. You have no idea.
Sure I do. You're just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a prompt, but it's real.
I guess I do.
And that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Come here.
Arena.
Maybe I know how to handle you too.
I am definitely ready to be handled.
Uh-oh. Oh look, the wolf is smiling on him. One of them's about to die. Gun.
Mike? What is that?
No.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.
Get that gun if you can. Go get the gun.
Yeah.
I guarantee
you
can't
get
it.
No.
Oh, come on.
Alright, hold on, man. There's gotta be something around this damn house. Help me.
Help
me.
Pick something up. It's an elk head.
Give me
broom.
This mop.
Yeah.
Look, maybe
some
a knife.
Plates, yeah.
No. You gotta go in there and
just
your flashlight.
Dang it, man.
I don't like this.
Yeah, there's cold air coming from here. Something busts through the window.
Uh-oh.
Oh, something on the floor.
Yeah, I see that.
Cell phone.
It's her
cell.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Pick up the phone.
Still think it's an animal?
Ow.
The bear's like, you have it.
It's your phone.
What?
Someone's about to grab her.
How is it my phone?
I don't know.
Yeah, somebody's going to grab her.
Yeah, they're distracted.
Came through the window.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Say, God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us, and just when we were getting down to business.
Oh, here we go.
Uh-oh.
Ah!
No!
Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You want to ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time, because
like,
Michael and I
got to
are gonna fuck. That's right, we are
she
going to have
to
sex,
right in front of
and it's gonna be hot. So enjoy
actually,
it, because I know we're going to.
That tongue's the predator. Arms will pop up.
Give me a break.
So just grab through the window. Get
up. I knew it.
Oh, God.
Got
that's something supernatural. Like, that's not a person. That's gonna be
a freaking monster.
Maybe there are some ghosts.
Do you really
we haven't seen the clown mask guy yet.
I don't know.
We're about to.
Yeah, I'm about to say.
She's about to get punched in the mouth. No, look, she's about to get lit on fire or something. Or.
No, that's. I think that was the Asian girl who gets lit on fire.
Gotta be. Because they have kind of black or dark hair at least.
Plus, she doesn't have fur on her. On her.
Oh. Josh looked really freaked out at this.
I gotta do this one.
Yeah, he looked like he was keeping it together. But
she doesn't have fur on her hood either. So
why we came back up here?
But not to like.
Maybe we just did something and completely avoided it.
Maybe we went too far.
What do you mean?
No, I doubt it. Completely avoided what?
Avoided the death situation.
No, I doubt it.
What, for these people or the last people?
For like the. Shit, I don't even know.
It was a freaking vent.
Light from below.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
The power's not even on.
Weird.
That's creepy. The door here.
It's probably wrong. Yeah.
Damn it.
Dang it.
Well, the door, the stairs go downstairs over there.
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books.
So.
What is that?
Button. Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
I'd be more concerned about the book just flying
should
off
I
the shelf.
The
yeah,
the
no.
That's got to be like a ghost.
Yeah.
I think that's all you can do. That Ouija board. I'm just guessing there's definitely some supernatural stuff.
Gotta be.
Yeah, because we use the Ouija board.
Plus that weird predator vision.
Oh,
thing.
It opens. Head explodes.
Are we like in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's around.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house.
I mean, maybe they didn't even know this place.
I'm telling
is
you,
super
it's Josh,
old.
And he's got these like perverted tunnels, so he can watch everyone do it.
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Night,
Chris. Thanks.
Character switch.
No, that's still
character switch.
No.
Character switch.
That's still
you play for 15
switch.
Sec. 15
but it's a character switch. Oh, I don't.
Like the same thing y'all did with me.
Oh.
Was I.
Oh,
shit.
Holy
oh,
crap, holies. That's a spider.
Spiders don't bother me. So.
Watch the freaking sisters be behind it. Watch them have some like
what?
Supernatural
no,
powers or some shit.
Line?
I'll pick it up and look at the back of it. I will take them and bleed them like pigs
and
rip
their
soft
white skin off.
Fucking
for 16 years. I waited for
pretty little Hannah and Bev.
Oh, that's creepy.
Holy cow.
Honest.
We said honest.
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but.
We can't go against the brute seed.
What is that?
Because I swear to God, he's out for us. He's got it out for us.
Want us to find
the clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris.
Because that whole butterfly thing on her shoulder, I'm like,
right
oh,
now.
I don't know. That's maybe some like witch doctor resurrected them, and now they're like haunting the place.
Oh hell no!
That's not creepy.
Can I just look at this picture of Jesus? Or whatever the...
What was that?
Whatever the bearded man is.
Wait. Was she looking at something over there?
No.
This dick.
Bees and nuts.
Do you think someone was actually after
him?
Oh, there's something
shining down there.
No,
so
I just think someone wrote
that
blood on the back
really
of one of the pictures.
Up.
And they wanted to kill them.
Okay, this right here.
As an Indian dude. This is, you know, this place is probably built in like an ancient Indian burial ground.
Yeah, look,
just
we
like
saw the thing that said the Indians.
Thank you for your response. Good to know that tribes still feel attachment to the land. Oh, look at that! Unfortunate problems, graffiti, people sleeping in the outbuildings, ancestral home. After all, I've made contact with the descendants of the tribe and intend to make a donation to the Elder Council. Healing the wounds of the past won't be easy, but I feel the step that is necessary. It's from Melinda Washington.
That's oh, she
that's
was in one of the
mom. Yeah, that's their mom.
Okay,
that's their mom.
So yeah, the India. It's the freaking
this
Indian burial ground. some kind of like Indian ghost monster thing hunting them down, and they have to make sacrifices or something. That's probably what it was. They sent their kids up there, but take these sacrifices, leave us alone.
No, what it is, the ghost people are probably pissed, and they killed the kids of the owners. And for some reason,
check around one for you.
Here's my thing. No one is still wearing red. I'm curious where that...
Should I go in there or should I go out the door?
Go in there. Yeah, inside is safe.
That door's probably locked.
Yeah, that guy's something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library, the light. Well, there was that guy I told
you about. Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. He said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
Okay. You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Come in! What's going on? Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Let me in! Ashley! You okay?
Push me. Oh! I knew that was gonna happen. First person's never good. Alright, well, there's crazy clown mask man.
Wasn't that the punch it showed in the... This is...
That looked more like it was in...
Look, the one... She was the one who got punched.
Yeah.
So they just, like, skipped that and... Went.
Well, that might be...
Because, like, it didn't say it was a death scene or anything. It was just, like, a future thing.
I think it was just a red thing. Oh, there's those some kind of weird ass balloons pointing. That dude looks a little too big to be Josh. Oh. Shit.
Look, now he's got the guts.
Yeah. We were honest, Abruzzi.
This cutscene's over, it's probably where I'm gonna head back home, because I got work.
No, you don't.
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know.
Okay, there's cheerleader and Josh.
Maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to.
I don't like this doctor.
Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
The girl.
Josh is a creeper. I prefer Sam. And Zayday, right?
Okay. Matt.
Matt. The dude. Swap the pages. Right. This is kind of...
I kind of like Chris. A little better, I don't know. We haven't really been around Ashley that much. Yeah. I don't know.
So, Chris?
I guess, yeah.
I don't know.
Go with Chris.
Now it's gonna be Michael and the girl. Mike.
We like Mike. Seriously, picking all the guys?
No, we chose Sam.
Sam's the only girl.
Ooh, oh, okay.
No.
I still prefer Josh out of those two, to be honest.
If he's the freaking killer.
That's too obvious.
Look, hold up. Look how they have him. They had look. They're doing this on purpose. Like all the shadowing of his face. They're trying to make him look evil with all the shadowing. And they're trying to.
It's too obvious for Josh.
They're
to
trying
be.
To make it seem like Josh is.
So is Josh somewhat, Apache putting in pot.
Yeah, I would say Josh.
He's gonna look at us real funny.
Oh, maybe not.
Ashley.
Ashley. Hello. She's hotter, but she's nicer.
Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
That you most dislike?
Hermler.
Yeah, Molly, yeah.
A bit too bitchy for your taste. Manifest itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like... Again, I'm afraid we're out of time.
Now, I wonder how much we're paying this dude, because he only sits down with us for like 45 seconds. He's got a really shitty office, too.